Now, I'm going to discuss on the topic price discovery in commodity market. Price discovery is a method of determining the price for a specific commodity or security through basic supply and demand factor related to market. Price discovery is a general process used in determining the spot prices of the particular commodity or security. Prices depend upon the various market conditions, example, demand, supply, and other factors and economic variables. If demand is higher than the supply, prices will increase. Vice versa, if the demand is lower than the supply, price will come down. The forward and future market is not primarily responsible for the price rise in commodity market. People have a myth about because of the forward or future market, the prices will go up or come down. No, the basic responsibility or the basic factors affecting price is market condition, that is demand and supply. Commodity futures market is a mechanism for price discovery and price risk management. Price discovered in transparent manner on online platform of National Commodity Derivative Exchange, hence intermediaries do not get large chunk of profit. In simple, price discovery makes commodity market more attractive. Thank you.